Buongiorno. Hello, everyone. My name is David Castaneda Zając, and I'm mining engineer at Rossignano Soda Ash Plant in Italy. Currently, I'm responsible for limestone extraction in San Carlo Quarry and salt solution mining in Pontegenori Salt Mine. I love traveling, football, and new challenges. That's why I decided to continue my mining career, moving to Italy to join Solvay company. This time, I would like to present you a San Carlo quarry. Look at this view. My main duty in general is providing a technical assistance for the mining operations to ensure reliable supplies of raw materials, limestone and brine, for the soda ash production in the soda ash plant in Rossignano. My position as a mining engineer is very interdisciplinary, because my responsibilities are related to safety in the mining operations, quality control of the raw materials, short-term and long-term mine planning with usage of the mine designing software, implementation of innovations and new digital solutions, assessment of geological conditions, technical assistance regarding to the mining equipment, logistic and warehouse stock management, cost reduction and capex requests. Therefore, you can see that the variety of tasks that I meet every day causes that I cannot complain about monotony on my position, and it drives my passion and enthusiasm about my role. My message to all my colleagues is to be always curious, open-minded, and keen for the new challenges and opportunities that comes with the future. Only that can bring progress beyond.